run over there and get the jet and take it off over there.
Get the jet, huh?
I'm just gonna get it in the video.
Oh, I see.
But just get it in the shot.
Got it.
Like that? Yeah. I don't know, maybe a little bit further over. But there he goes.
I'll line it up like that.
Yeah,
there
yeah.
We go. Just like that.
Now up a little bit so that, yeah, there you go.
Huh.
Nice.
Except I've lost control of it again.
Did you make a switch on the manual or
no? If I did, I would have said, "Oh, I switched on the failsafe."
Oh,
I didn't.
Okay.
I switched it on to attitude mode, and now I have control. Attitude mode.
Benefit of making it
rotate. Well, I can point, the camera's only going to point in one direction, really. Oh, attitude mode is very interesting. In GPS mode, as soon as I stop moving the throttle, it tries to hold the train still in attitude mode. It just keeps drifting in whatever direction I want to go. See, if I start moving it right and then I let go, it'll just keep going right, even though
you correct until you correct it to as a direction.
Yeah, so that means I can start it drifting in a direction and just keep it drifting. That's kind of cool. That's what attitude mode does. And then let's see if I can check the GPS mode. Oh, it saw it. You see it? It's going to get stiffened itself up. Now I don't have control anymore.
I wonder if it's on a...
Well, you have to have some type of control or,
No, seriously, it's coming back to the
It's turning to GPS.
Yeah,
when I say I have no control, I mean it's doing what it's doing on its own.
Right.
When I say...
Right, and that's returning back to whatever station it is.
Or wherever it took off from. Not like it's sending... I didn't tell it to come
back. It signals to go somewhere else by GPS.
I'm telling it to go somewhere else and it's going somewhere else.
No, I understand.
Hey, birdie. Want to come play?
What was that?
I cut the throttle too far.
Oh, I ain't gonna catch it.
Trust me, it scared me more than you.
I was thinking about dodging as well.